they were really coming out of nowhere.
Very young boys had to be wandering in the bush.
What we would now call ethnic cleansing in Sudan.
The troop camps and it started shooting.
So many people lost their lives.
The lost boys were given their own camp that was like 1,000 boys.
It'd be impossible not to get connected with them at a different level.
I have a lot of tender memories.
God, what have we done?
What is coming ahead, I don't know, but God knows.
Maybe God has a plan for me.